This is Jason with SkateParadICE.com. I'm here to show you United States Figure Skating Basic 1. This is the first level, and I'm going to show you how you can skate on synthetic ice and actually run classes. It's pretty cool. First thing you do in Basic 1 is you got to teach them how to get up, because you're going to fall. It's part of the game. So I'm going to fall, pretend fall. So what I'm going to have the child do is get up like a dog or a cat. It's a good way to tell them how to do it. And so we're on all fours, we're gonna put one foot underneath, and I put the other foot, stick your butt in the air, and now that you're balanced, we're gonna stand up, keep knees soft, and for an added bonus of celebration, raise your arms up to the air. And the second move would be, forward across the ice, just like what it says. So what we're gonna do is, we don't wanna learn to skate and stroke right away. What we wanna do is have the child march. Just walk on the ice. And if you have a helper bar, a skate bar, that's a good way to do it. And if you do have that skate bar, you can push the skate bar away and then skate to that skate bar. And practice that over and over. Our next move is, now we're gonna march, and we're gonna learn how to glide. So I wanna do a 2-foot glide. If you notice, my knees are bent a little bit. We don't wanna lock them because we'll end up going backward. So what we're gonna do, march, get some speed going with the arms out for balance, and then glide 2 feet. All right, dip. I'm gonna come into this. So now instead of gliding, we're gonna add on to that glide, and we're gonna bring it down. Because in skating, it's very important to learn to bend the knees. We don't wanna be like this with our back flat. We wanna make sure to be straight out like this so that we have a 90 degree with our feet. I'll show you. So we're gonna march. 2-foot glide and dip. All right, next thing is forward swizzles. So now that we know how to march, we're gonna have a 2-foot glide. We're gonna go march, 2-foot glide, and we're gonna make what I call footballs, because that's my favorite sport. And so we're gonna actually go toe, heels, whoop. Toe, heels, that's backward. That's in a higher level. But what we wanna learn to do is forward. Touch, bring it in, and again, keep your knees soft. All right, now we're gonna do backward wiggles. So, if you have a wall, what you wanna do is learn to push off of the wall, and it'll help you get that balance and stay to the front of your skates. After you get a little bit of glide pushing off the wall, you wanna wiggle. It's like your parents used to dance in the old days. So, you shake and twist, just like a washing machine, just like that, and you push off front skates and you're good. All right, and the next thing is, you'll see a moving snowplow stop in level 2, which we're gonna show you in a minute. But for now, we're gonna learn to stand still, keep the knees soft, and we're gonna slide the feet out. That's the beginning way to learn how to stop. You can slide one, slide the other, or you can slide both for the stand still snowplow stop. Next thing is, I showed you a minute ago backward swizzles, which was a little bit higher level. But how we learn how to do the backward is we do a forward swizzle together and then a backward swizzle. This is called a rocking horse. So it teaches you to push forward on your heels and backward on the front of your skate, back and forth. It's a great exercise to learn how to use edges. And the last thing we're going to do is a 2-foot hop. So what you want to do is push off your toe picks and you want to land on your toe picks. So we're going to go push up. Push up and just land on your toes. Do not land flat, because then you could fall backward. That's it for Basic 1 and SkateParadICE.com. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you out there on that synthetic ice.